talk about the present pandemic COVID-19. The COVID-19 pandemic has led to a dramatic loss of human life worldwide and presents an unprecedented challenge of public health, food system and the world of work. The economic and social disruption caused by the pandemic is devastating. Tens of millions of people are at risk of falling into extreme poverty. The COVID-19 impact was everywhere, which resulted in the closure of schools and many other educational institutions. Those schools are closed, students are attending their classes through various educational initiatives like online classrooms, radio programs, etc. Though it is a good thing happening, on the other side, there are lots of students who did not own the The symptoms of novel coronavirus include dry cough, sore throat, fever, runny nose, tiredness, etc. In order to fight against the present pandemic COVID-19, we have to wear masks regularly. That has to cover your nose and mouth completely. We have to maintain minimum 2 to 3 feet of distance between each other. We have to wash or sanitize our hands regularly. We have to greet each other without shaking hands.
Stay alert.
Control the virus.
Stay safe.
Stay smart.
Corona se khud ko bachaye rakho. Do gad duri banaye rakho.
Thank you.